Hello dear students, as we have already learned the number which comes in between two numbers, so now we will start writing some examples in notebook. So first of all, we will write the question. Write the number that comes between. Now here we leave one line and then we will write the number 103. After that we will leave one box and then we will underline the three boxes. After leaving one box, we will write the next number 105. Now which number will come in between 103 and 105? Yes, it's 104. After leaving one line, we will write next example 114. Again here we will leave one box, then we will underline three boxes, and after leaving one box we will write next number, that is 116. Which number will come in between 114 and 116? Yes, it's 115. After leaving one line, we will write third example 149. Here we again leave one box, then we will underline three boxes. After leaving one box, we will write next number 151. Which number will come in between 149 and 151? Yes, it's 150. Now we will write next example 178. Again we will leave one box, then we will underline three boxes. Here we again leave one box and then we will write next number, that is 180. Which number will come in between 178 and 180? Yes, it's 179. Now we will write next example 163. Again we will leave one box, then we will underline three boxes. After leaving one box, we will write next example, next number 165. Which number will come in between 163 and 165? It's 164. Now we will write next example 198. Here we will leave one box, then we will underline three boxes, then we will leave one box, then we will write 200. Which number will come in between 198 and 200? Yes, it's 199.